As the clear-cut favorites take to the ice, the 2006 World Junior Champions, Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer, there are the standings. Weaver, Poggi, Ham, McCurdy, Carreno are second. It's very close. Remember, three spots at the World Championships in Gothenburg, Sweden, for Canadian ice dancers. Tessa's 18, Scott is 20. And they have absolutely blossomed on the international senior scene.
They will skate to a traditional Russian piece called Dark Eyes.
Sixth at their first Senior World Championships last March in Tokyo, but they won Skate Canada International. They were second at NHK, and they were fourth at the Grand Prix Final in Torino, and they're closing the gap.
They're only 6 points out of first place. Those four teams on the top of the world stage are all in tight, and this is an excellent opportunity for these two to skate relatively free from pressure and just let the performance go. They can take some risks here. Work on one foot. Watch how they keep the speed. Wonderful unison and speed. Bang on today.
Scott Moyer talks about speed and power all the time. He says the best in the world have it, they want it. In 11 years together, Tracy, they are certainly developing.
Well, they're surpassing our expectations of them and the world's expectations. You have to remember, they are so young at 18 and 20, 5, 6, 7, 10 years younger than their competitors. They're up against teams who've been to two Olympic Games already. And to cover the distance that they have in such a short time is remarkable. The one area now that they can fine-tune to try and overtake some of the top teams, or the teams that beat them at the Grand Prix Final, is just in performance value and their expression. And that, of course, does come with experience and maturity. Look at the beautiful positions. Elegant, yet difficult in this spin. So they're getting full levels, the highest degree of difficulty across the board for these two. And they make it look quite easy. Last year, remember, they were a sixth at the World Championships. At that point, they were 10 points out of fifth place in all. So they really have done so well.
And they went on tour in Europe over the Christmas break, skated galas in Russia and in Switzerland just to get the exposure. And boy, are they getting well known in the international figure skating world.
Scott Moyer from Western Ontario.
Here are the marks for Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer, the clear-cut leaders in the dance competition. 34.85, technical presentation 30.44, 65.29 is their original dance score. And that is a huge personal best for Virtue and Moyer. Their grand total, 105.33. They are way out in front. First place.